skeleton affected Bob Bailey. The skeleton has been here since 1370.